All right, we're here in Victory Lane for the Woody's Auto Repair Strictly Stocks, the Woody's Fast 40, here with Slammin' Sammy Peabody, the winner today. You had them beating on your back bumper the whole race. You held them off. You had them too wide behind you, Ogovich and Baldwin at the end, and you still managed to keep them at bay until you picked up the checkers. How does that feel tonight?
It feels real good to be back. It's been a long time coming. It was pretty heavy there for a minute, especially the last few laps. I was starting to get a little nervous. I could feel the company. But I got to thank Ward's Woodworking, M&W, Martell Motors, Aero Automotive, Blackstone Paving and Seal Coating, Seacoast Property Cares, Mike White, all the guys, Connor McDougal, Mike. I wouldn't be here without them guys.
Right, congratulations on the win. Good luck next week.
Thank you very much. I get them in two.
Yeah.
The old donkey had one in it.
I'm telling you guys right now, if there was a fight right here, I'd join you guys.
I'm really excited about the performance chart.
I really am, actually. Hey, the last three laps.
That's what I was thinking of. That's what I was thinking of.
Yeah. Hey, can I get top three, please?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Look at the camera.
I've been treating that for 3 weeks.
What's a big crew.
I was driving it. When they say drive a MacGyver, I was driving a MacGyver.
I told you. Try to get him down the line.
Yeah.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Anyway, ready?
Oh, God. There it is.
That's how it looked at the face. You were leaning on a man.
Loving it.
Second.
Look that way.
Look. Hey,
oh, there you go.
That work?
Hey.
That's close.
Do it again.
One more time.
Hey.
Cheyenne.
We need our new Christmas cards.
Yeah, man,
I want to get the whole car. So can I get one on the other side too?
Should we just pull you to the infield? You can save the night.
Yeah.
Right. Just do
it. I didn't know you were a model.
Oh my God.
I didn't know.